Good morning. We, the students of class 10, are here with a project by which we can control the spreading of COVID-19.
Here we have a conversation. Hi, Sharan. I am here to tell you a serious matter. The matter is, my grandfather is affected by COVID.
Why? What happened?
As he used the ATM machine nearby my house, which was used by someone, I think so, and he just got COVID.
I have found a solution for it, by which we need not touch the ATM machine itself. Here's the model of it. The topic of this project is controlling ATM machine by hand gesture. The material used for this project are Raspberry Pi, camera, display, 16 GB memory card.
The language which are used are Python 3 and BaseScript.
The model used for this are OpenCV and NumPy.
About this project, we have the few features. We have used the features such as color tracking, hand tracking, QR code recognition and detection, and computer vision.
The users of this project are home automation, controlling laptop and PC,
controlling gesture bar, and controlling web apps. Here is an image for it. This is controlling gesture bar. Without even touching the car, we can move the car wherever, in whichever direction we want. This is the example of controlling PC and laptop, in which without even touching the keypad of the laptop, we are able to type whichever documents we need to. Then coding. The language